teenager Ayn Husniza Saifunnizam and her father, who have been slapped with a suit for defamation over alleged rape jokes by her teacher, will not only defend themselves but will file a counterclaim, said their lawyer S.N. Nair. Nair said the duo will also name the education minister, the Selangor education director, and the school principal as defendants for alleged negligence in failing to protect her. Nair said he had received instructions from Ayn and her father, Saifunnizam, to file a counterclaim against the teacher, Khairul Nizam Sanuddin, and the rest for tort of intentionally inflicting emotional distress. He said IIED was an actionable tort as Ayn had suffered emotional distress over the rape jokes allegedly made during physical education class at the school in Puncak Alam, Shah Alam, and in the aftermath. They have instructed me to file the defense and counterclaim as the matter is of extreme importance because they contend that the allegations of defamation are wholly untenable and they will vehemently deny the same when the defense is filed, he told FMT. Clearly, the government can't escape liability in this matter because the teacher is a civil servant in their employ. Hence, they are vicariously liable. Khairul 43 filed the suit in the Shah Alam Sessions Court on November 26, claiming the alleged defamatory statements against him were made between April 23 and 24 on her social media accounts, as well as in media interviews from April 26 to 30.
Telefon baru percuma untuk semua. Pilih mana satu anda suka tanpa perlu kelulusan atau pendahuluan. Padankan dengan pelan pasca bayar tanpa had terbaik kami.